Summer is here and schools are out. A lot of families plan to take road trips.
Yes, so here are three tips to make the most of that drive. Number one, go old school. Instead of Google Maps, bring back the Road Atlas. You may remember, maybe your parents had it when you were a kid. Those paper maps do help give kids something to do in the car.
I like it a lot, but don't let that technology go out the window altogether. It could still help you plan some pit stops. There's an app called iExit. You can search for upcoming exits and what restaurants, shops, hotels, and gas stations are coming up at those exits. It works with Yelp, so there are also reviews that you can sort through that are right there integrated into the app.
Well, here's another app you want to download. It's called Road Trippers. You plug in your destination. The app highlights on a map what interesting activities you can do along the way. Everything from national parks to trails and museums. Those sound like good ones.
Absolutely. Okay.